Just into the newsroom, a federal judge ruled Tennessee cannot stop abortions through a temporary ban on non-essential medical procedures. The ruling says attorneys for the state didn't show a large enough amount of personal protective equipment would be saved if abortions were banned. Lawyers for abortion providers argued women would face immediate harm if the ban was not lifted.